Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Maranatha. Today I'm going to share a moral story with you all. There once was two brothers, and they were twins. The oldest brother's name was John, and the youngest brother's name was Timmy. John was very tall and strong. Timmy was very small and weak. Their mother had a very important rule in the house. The boys could never play with the ball inside the house. They took this rule very seriously. The mother went off to go work in the garden. Before she went, she sent the boys to go do their homework. John did his homework as he was told. However, Timmy went to go play with the ball. John repeatedly told Timmy not to play with the ball inside the house, but Timmy ignored John's words. The ball with all his might and his sword across the room, hitting a vase, making the vase shatter. The mother, hearing the loud noise, ran inside the house to see what happened. She asked, "Who broke my vase?" Before Timmy could admit that he did it, John said, "I did it." John took the punishment from his mother. Later that day, Timmy went up to John and asked him, "Why did you take my punishment?" John replied, "Timmy, you are like skin and bones. If mother beat you, you would be in so much pain. I, however, can handle the pain. To see you in so much pain would break my heart." Dear friends, we can see that John had so much love for his brother. But our God's love cannot even be measured. It's more than what we can imagine in our human thoughts. God sent his son Jesus into this earth to take our punishment and died on the cross and shed his last drop of blood for our sins. Dear friends, this is agape love. Our Lord is coming soon. Maranatha.